became a plastic surgeon because I was interested in making people happy. It started with a area of interest in research in nutrition and wound healing, and it is my passion. It's something that I look forward to every day, and it's what gets me up in the morning, and I enjoy doing it so much because I like working with happy people. We work very hard to find those people who have the right stuff, and we certainly have found the best team we've ever had. Most of our staff are interested in plastic surgery and have had plastic surgery, so they are marvelous plastic surgery patients themselves who can explain the experience to new patients and can help people get through the process because they have personal experience taking care of people, and they also have experience having been patients themselves.
These doctors are always searching for ways to make this a better place. Make this a better place for the patients. Make them feel like they are 5-star, number one. We do everything we can to give them what they want.
Well, for people who are really caring and loving and care about how you feel and your comfort and your privacy, it's just amazing how people care here. I've never been in a doctor's office. It's had such a warm atmosphere about and how they make you feel comfortable and needed and useful. Give you confidence in having something done, making you realize that having plastic surgery is not something that just rich people can afford. It's something that when people have medical problems, it can be taken care of and you can become a stronger, powerful person again. That happened to me.
We have a broad base of plastic surgery problems that we take care of. Sometimes it's maintenance, sometimes it's prevention as far as preventing signs of aging and changes of gravity and bad luck in genetics. Sometimes we take care of reconstruction after cancer, after breast cancer, after skin cancer, as aesthetic surgery, which includes both preventing and reversing the signs of aging, as well as putting back some restorative things like mothers after pregnancy. We call it the mommy makeover, where we put back the things that pregnancy has made wrong.
When I went to see Dr. Curtsinger, he made me feel comfortable. He made me feel like I can talk about anything, ask him anything. He was very down to earth. I'm not very good with words, and I just can't even express how much I love, adore, trust, and recommend him. He just really cares about his patients, and he makes you feel it.
That's nice.
Yep. We love him.
We do love him.
I love him.
I'm a very people person, and I like to meet people and talk with people and watch them in their journey to get where they'd like to be. So I wouldn't be happy as just a surgical technician. I enjoy that part of it, but the really gratifying part is to put that technical expertise to work and then watch someone transform and enjoy that change that we're able to help them with.